Hello. So I thought it'd be fun to try a new game, one I haven't played before, and I have like a 1 hour free trial thing, and it's basically a hidden object and crossword puzzle kind of mix. It sounded interesting, so let's give it a try. Guess the names of objects in crossword puzzles. Earn stars to open secret levels. Okay. Let's see. So, let's see how this works. Sure, let's view the tutorial. Click here to open. Click where? Okay, now I'm already lost. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Since at least one of their letters is known. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we standing image of a person or an animal. Interior equipment or clothing, heavy or light, dark or light. A honey tongue. Which person tall or standing? Alright, so this is interesting. Mannequin, okay, image of a person, mannequin. Okay, I get it. Has a ring. Oh, I know this. On the play game button. Okay. It's letters in match three mini game. Okay, that sounds interesting. Two just markers to line up similar ones. Okay. So candlestick. Has handles or not? Has holes or no holes? Putting it on a pig. Lipstick. Okay. Okay, let's see. Antique. Smell liquid. Dark or light? Heavy or light? Maybe a bag? No. What did that do? I'm not sure what that did. Hat. Alright. Has a tail. Ah, ducks. Okay. Every day or holiday? White or yellow? If you carried my burden, you'd break your back. Wealthy I'm not, but silver's my track. Train? Silver's my track. I'm not sure. Let's see. This is an interesting game. Every day or holiday? Or holiday? Holiday, but it's not Santa. It's just star. Okay. A honey tongue, a heart. Okay, that took a little while. Okay, got 3 stars. Not bad. This is interesting. I like it. Alright, decorative or practical? Closed or open? Brown or gray? Open, decorative or practical? Brown or gray? 3 letters ending in N. I don't want to use a hint. Gray. Wooden or metal? Not the ladle. Oh, papyrus. Dish ran away with the spoon. It's tough. Ooh, ending in I. Ending in I. Let's see what I think it is, because I was thinking zucchini. I'm not seeing any zucchini anywhere. It's gotta be zucchini. Why can't I see zucchini? It's not. Oh, you know what? It's macaroni. Okay. Whoops. Gummy. All right, let's see. I'm gonna guess leaf? Nope. Loaf. Loaf. Elongated around, okay, let's see. Packaged, large or small. There's something maybe brewing. Yep, that's a teapot. That's right. Let's see. Packaged. Something that's in a package. Spices. Huh. Has a button. Man-made and sticky. What could that be? I honestly do not. I don't know. Let's see, what's this one? That's what I thought. Now, what is sticky man-made? I feel stupid. What am I missing here? Be candy, right? Where was it? That was candy? It looked like some kind of nut. Well, that goes to show what I know. Yikes. Alright, well, I got 3 stars. This game's a little easy that way, isn't it? That's okay. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Alright. Flexible or rigid? Has a tail or not? Long or short? Okay. Let's see what else we got here. Starts with P, and it could be for the eyes or for the lips. Pipe. Hmm. Large or small, long as your short has a tail or not. Alright, let's see. Orange or black has a tail or not? Orange or black? Pumpkin. Starts with M. And it flies. Moth. Every blank has its billet. I'm not sure. Has a tail. Kind of a snake. Ah. Has leaves. Black. Orange. Has a mandarins. And that is not how that's spelled. So that would have been hard to figure out. Without his chisel, the bricklayer without his trowel, the gardener without his... spade. Round as an apple, has two or four eyes, but can't see a bit. That'd be button. Leather piece of clothing. Go with belt. Every bullet. Okay, that was weird. All right. I'm on a roll. All right, next one. For walking or for dancing. A There's a white house inside that, a red house, and inside the red house, lots of babies. There's a greenhouse. Inside it, a white house. Inside that, a red house. And inside the red house, lots of babies. Watermelon. That was interesting. Do a little match three again. All right. Footwear and children. Ah. Globe. Is this a blank which I see before me, the handle toward my hand? Breakable. Darker light. Sparkling or dull? Sparkling. Is it a pendant? It is a pendant. All right. So, let's see. What's this? Rubber or cloth? Green or red? Everyday item. Napkin. Dark, breakable. Liquid or for food. Is that not also a teapot? Handle toward my hand. Is this a blank I see before me? The handle toward my hand. Piece of jewelry. This is this a dagger? Good grief, that was a tough one. Good grief, took me almost 10 minutes. How am I still getting 3 stars? Like, good grief. Goes up in a downpour. Let's see if we can figure out all the easy ones first. Winter footwear. My goodness. All right. Game. Game a circle. Game circle. Oh. I got it. Dartboard. Oops. Probably help if I don't get clumsy with my big old fingers. Alright, dartboard. Let's see. Desert flower. Cactus. I think I guess bat. Aha. Oops. Walks or crawls, long or short, flexible or rigid. Walks or Python. That was a good one. Is this supposed to be? Ah, here we go. Oh, I think I know. I'm gonna say paw. No, it's not a paw print. Shoot. Oh, handprint. Gosh. I don't know why I thought that looked like a... No. Don't ask me where my brain was. challenge. There's a plant. All right. Almost got them all. For play. One more. A fruit. I would not have thought of a pine cone as a fruit, but I guess that is probably accurate. No, I didn't miss any. Sweet. So this is an interesting game. I kind of like it. I might end up buying it at some point. I can't really do it now, but... wish I knew for sure how many levels there are, if it'd be worth even bothering. The blank is kept fed by its feet. Sorry about that. The cat was being a pain. Mini game. Game square. Darker light has a handle or not? Hides your face and lets you breathe. Hides your face. Let's you breathe. Respirator. Feet. Doesn't have writing. Metal or wooden? Metal and solid. Play. Plastic. Image of a person for play. Baby doll. Gotta be a wheel. Good grief, it's kind of confusing when there's more than one. Ugh. Alright. No, it makes sense when it was the forest or the house. Hen? Oops. It's not buckle. What is it? That's a handle. Oh, bucket. Good grief. Don't ask me where my brain is. I don't know. Grows in water. Blank is kept fed by its feet. The only thing I can think of, but it doesn't have feet. Nope. Wolf? I don't really understand what that means, but okay. That was not one of my better rounds. But I still got 3 stars. Like, how bad would you have to do to only get 2 stars? I really am curious, but I'm not going to deliberately screw up. Okay, breakable or not? How short is it or not? Let's see. So I'll just push it. You're okay. Feel like I should be figuring this out sooner here. But I am not sure. Oh, crossbow. What just happened? Oh, my time's up. Darn it. But that was called Hidden Object Crosswords 2 from Big Fish Games. I think I'll probably play it again sometime. I'll have to buy it when I have a free credit again, probably, because I actually kind of like that one. It's an interesting challenge. So I hope you enjoyed watching me try and play a new game. Thanks, and check out my other videos when you get a chance.